What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. I'm Kid Charisma. Today, I'm going to be doing a reaction video. I thought I'd start off with my very first one, picking something exciting. If you know who Tony Hawk is, or if you ever heard of Melancholin and the song No Cigar, I think you're going to enjoy this. This is probably my first or second time hearing the songs. My first time watching the video. So, you don't know who Mike Holden is. You don't know who Mike Holden is. He's a professional ukulele. He does cover songs with a ukulele. And I don't know how you feel about that, but I think it's dope. Let's keep going. Yeah, make sure you guys go to his channel and hit the subscribe button. The link's in the description. Yeah, look at the bird man. Oh, dude, what? Hold on. Steve Caballero, what? Yeah, look at him. Tell us where you're from, what you want to become, and we'll say oh, shit. When did you go to school? Right, yep. You're cool. Yeah, you're the kid all day. Got a sticker in your face, information about the case, so you know your potential. Don't think you can extend, don't think you can extend, just comprehend. I don't want to hear it. But there's more than I accept. Cause I don't care. Wait. First thing I want to say is Tony Hawk should probably do more covers, because it is very good considering I'm no singer, but his vocals are really, really well performed in this genre of music. It's almost as close to the actual song as it can be, but dude, it's amazing. Sorry, I'm getting way too into this. Where I'm from. I don't wanna hear it. Man, it's more than I accept. Cause I don't care where I belong no more. That's a pretty cool tunnel. I like the art and some of these things they're going by. But if you noticed at the beginning and just a few seconds ago, he rode by those two girls on those red bikes that look like the Pee-wee bike. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Stay positive, stay educated, and stay safe. Bonus. Alright, I thoroughly enjoyed that. I don't know about you. Let me know in the comments, and if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button and the bell. And make sure you go over to Mikey's channel and subscribe for some more Uke action. Amazing. Peace.
Hello, this is Mikey from Mikey and His Uke. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and click that little bell to get notified of all the amazing videos we've got coming out. There's some incredible ones in the works, and we don't want you to miss any of them. Also, if you'd like to support the team that it takes to make these videos, we now have a Patreon set up. You can find it in the link below, or head on over to MikeyNasUke.com. While you're there, check out the section called Behind the Uke. There's a ton of information about how this series got started, as well as many of the artists that we've had featured in these videos. It's really cool. Again, thank you so much for watching. We have a blast making these videos, and we're so glad that you guys enjoy watching them. Stay safe, my friends.